Hello students, let's start. Our topic is find the quadratic polynomial whose sum and product of zeros are given. Let us take an example. If sum of zeros minus 3 and product of zeros 2. Okay, sum of zeros minus 3 and product of zeros 2. We have a formula for finding the quadratic polynomial. X square minus sum of zeros bracket close x plus product of zeros. Okay. X square minus alpha plus beta, it means these are zeros, okay, alpha plus beta bracket close x plus alpha multiply beta, both formulas are same. Okay, now move on next, put the values according to formula. Now x square as it is, minus as it is, sum of zeros, so sum of zeros is minus 3, so minus 3 bracket close x and plus product of zeros is 2, so 2. Okay, now move on next step. X square as it is, minus minus plus, so x square plus 3x and plus 2. It is a quadratic polynomial. It is a quadratic polynomial. Have you understood? Let's take another example. If sum of zeros 1 upon 4 and product of zeros minus 3. Okay, we will write the formula for finding the quadratic polynomial. X square minus sum of zeros bracket close x plus product of zeros. Okay, now put the values according to formula. X square as it is, minus as it is, and sum of zeros is, sum of zeros is 1 upon 4, okay, bracket close x plus product of zeros minus 3. Okay, now move on next step. X square minus 1 upon 4x, so 1 upon 4x and plus minus minus, so minus 3. Okay, 4 is a denominator of a second term, so 4 is multiply whole equation, 4 is multiply whole equation. Now move on next step. 4 bracket x square minus 1 upon 4x minus 3, 4 multiply by x square, so 4x square, 4 multiply by 1 upon 4x, so minus as it is, 4 multiply 1 upon 4x, 4 4 cancel out, and 4 multiply minus 3, so plus 4 multiply minus 3. Okay, now move on next step. 4x square as it is, 4 4 cancel out, so minus 1x, so we get minus x, and plus 4 multiply minus 3, 4 3 minus 12. Okay, so 4x square minus x minus 12, it is a quadratic polynomial. Okay, I hope have you understood. Thank you.